you're so callous and defensive that you can't tell the difference between somebody who's trying to hustle you and somebody who's dying because they're hungry. And that's the Oshun sensibility, you know, to be able to tell the difference and to address that. So I'm saying that
you already know.
Salvation will come in a true humility, which is not bowing, scraping to somebody, but keeping your ear close to the earth and listening carefully. I'm way on the other end of that. You know, I talk to the plants, I can feel the plants, I talk back to the birds and all of that. I think it's much better